هون لگل اس بی اس رادیو بشی کردینه.
تندرستی ها درونی هیمانه که سرکه یا تندرستی و تندرستی ها گشتیه. مروف نکو نخوشی نوانی درونی هنه پیکانه که نخوشی فیزیکی پیش و ببن. لآسترالیا مروف دکاره خواه بگهینه گل خزمت تندرستی ها درونی لیا گرینگ اوه که نیشان پرسگری که تندرستی ها درونی ورن ناس کرن و داخاز آلیکاری بکن. هر سال یک جپنج آسترالیان ده پرسگری که تندرستی ها درونی ده دجین او ته تخمین کرن که جسدی 45 جهمو آسترالیان ده بکو ده هن خالن جیان خواده نخوشیه که درونی بوان را چه ببه. درون ناس و پروفسور پسیکولوژی لزانینگه ها مکواری مریه کانگست بیجه ده نخوشین درونی ین هری زیده ی باندور لآسترالیا و لسرانسر جیهان هنه که اوجی دلتنگی depression uters anxiety.
With depression, the warning signs is no longer finding pleasure in activities people have previously enjoyed doing, including their hobbies, no longer looking forward to socializing with people, although in the era of COVID that has become a little bit difficult as well because of restrictions. Noticing changes in sleep patterns, in concentration, finding oneself more irritable, more upset, more defensive, more sensitive to comments by others, maybe easily teary. There can be a whole constellation of symptoms and it doesn't mean you have to have all of them.
Dr. Kang said beja barsiva ka tavgari ya hafpara waki vaccine withdrawal ham jabo deltangie o ham ji jabo terse chedba. Kasin ko anxiety hana terst dilewan da haya و خلق به جاوکی دن لوان دنره.
With anxiety, it's fear related. It is fear of how people are going to look upon them. If it's social anxiety, fear of being negatively evaluated or criticized by others, fearful of what people will think of them. That's for social. With generalized anxiety, it's fearing catastrophes of future things going wrong, fearing about things going wrong with the family, with their jobs, with the world. But it's an exaggerated fear. It's heightened. It's far bigger than what, say, an average person is fearful about.
Dr. Kang سهر وها بردوام دکه او دبیجه پر کس جه COVID-19 ده ترسن لی او نای وی واتایه که همی کس ده نخوشیا تندرستیا درونی هبن. لی او یکا به مرووان و گریدایه که چاوا به دمیرا روبروی وان ترسان ببن. هم دلتنگی و هم جی ترس دیپریشن و انگزایتی کس دکارن به هیسانی عاجز ببن و پرسگری کن ریوبری یا هیرسه هبن. که دکاره جبو وی کسی یان وی کسی پرسگری کن دن درخینه هوله دبیجه دکتر کنگس.
You can have irritability both for depression and anxiety, then can have the impulse control disorders where people are struggling with anger management issues. And that then leads to relationship problems both in the home, interpersonally, socially, and in the workplace, and then in the broader community. And that becomes problematic because people find themselves in big trouble, and it could escalate to legal problems, as well as threat of losing jobs if you really are quite aggressive.
نخوشی خوا کنترول کرنه روشکه که کس نکارن هستان یان رفتارن خوا کنترول بکن و دنگاسی را در باست بن. دبکو او رفتار مافن هنکان بن پی بکه یانجی ناکوکیه به نورمن جواکی و قانون را بکن. دکتر کنگس دبیجه نخوشین خو کنترول کرنه دکاره ده نخوشین به ادمان ده جی خویا ببن و قمار، الکهول و ادمان دن. او دبیجه پر جاران مروو نیزی که کسی که به نخوشی درونی نیشانن هوشیاری نابینن.
It's a build-up, and that's when people can really explode. And sometimes people's partners or family members or relatives may think, where has that come from? Not recognizing that this person hasn't been coping for quite some time. It's a build-up of tension. And then that's it. Someone just loses it. So it's not out of the blue, it's a build-up of factors.
هری میناس به سالان در رونزانی یا کلینیکی در کار کریه او سروک یکینه یا تندرستی یا درونی یا جیهانی او چاندی لزانینگه ها ملبنه. او دبیجه گر هون گوهرتنین وسا ده کسی که ده دبینن دوه هون وان پاش گوه نکن آنگو گوه بدن وان.
Those who are most likely to notice those changes is those who are closest to the persons. They should pay closer attention, but also engage with the person and ask them to talk about what's happening. It's also very important to create a situation where the person feels comfortable to actually talk about what's happening to them and to feel that they're not going to be either judged harshly or ridiculed or in some other way what they're experiencing is dismissed.
پروفسور میناس ده همان ده میده گلک سالان شیورمند کومنولث ده مجارن پنابرو پناخازان ده بو. او ده بیجه ده بکو گلک کسین جه جواکن پرچاند جه برکیم بونا هشمندیا لدور نخوشی انگیانی او شرما بوان و گریدای ده ده میده آلیکاری ده خاز نکن.
Even if it's very clear to everybody that somebody has a mental illness, those people may be kind of kept at home. Families might reduce their contact with their community because they're ashamed, and they might actually resist seeking professional help for the person with a mental illness.
گر جبر هن سدمان تو نخوازی به دکتور خوی گیشتی را با آخافی گلک جهندن ین آلیکاری هنه وک بیاند بلو. شیورمند کلینیکی سرکه دکتر گرانت بلشکی ده بیجه مروف دکارن ده پرسو برسیفدانه که کرده به ریا انترنت لسر مال پر را بیاند بلو بشدار ببن دا کو بنرخینن که او ده تندرستی ها درونی ده حوجه به آلیکاری هنه یا نا. پرس و برسیفدانه کرد یا کی تن کی ده ده پرسان جکسان ده پرسه و یکسر در بار نیشان درونی ده برسیوه ده.
Often if you just have a mild result or your result comes back in the average range, there might be nothing to do, but we're also always encouraging people to look after their mental health, especially during this COVID pandemic time. So keep up regular exercise, make sure that you're keeping up a bit of routine at home, getting enough sleep, not having too much alcohol.
Dr. Blashki de Beja, le agarta anjama ka navin wargert pe usta te telefona Beyond Blue ki. Le hakata anjama ka gran sevir wargert de vete bichi doktor khwa yegishti GP.
In many countries, the family doctor, the GP, is not someone you would naturally think of as a good point of contact for a mental health issue. A lot of cultures think, GP is just for blood pressure, physical problems. But in Australia, our GPs are quite an important part of our mental health workforce. And in fact, they can undertake what's called a GP mental health plan. With this, it means that you get Medicare funding to see a specialist psychologist.
رخستنا تندرستی درونی یا پرچاندی باله دکشین سر تندرستی درونی و پیشی لگرتنا خواکشتن ده جواکن پرچاند لآسترالیا. روث داس روبرا پروژه یا امبریس لمنتل هلث آسترالیا یا ده بیجه پروژه پلاتفورم که نتوائی جبو خزمت تندرستی گیانی یا آسترالیا و جبو جواکن پرچاند پیداده که کو بکهیجن چافکانی و خزمتان به رنگکی چاندی.
On our website we have multilingual fact sheets which provide information in lots of different languages about different mental health issues and different mental health problems, but also information about where you can go to get some help. We also have some videos there from people with lived experience talking about their own stories of mental illness and what it's been like for them.
گهدارن کپشتوانی یا تندرستی یا درونی دوین تلفون لایفلاین 13-11-14 بکن یان بیاند بلو 1300-224-636.
لایک بکه، پاره و بکه، تیب نیا خواب نفسینا، SBS کردی لسر فیسبوک بشو بینا.